die for our music. We are all searching for that one moment when the music captures our